This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The East Coast of the United States is the coastline along which the eastern United States meets the North Atlantic Ocean. This area is also known as the Eastern Seaboard, the Atlantic Coast, and the Atlantic Seaboard. The coastal states that have shoreline on the Atlantic Ocean are, from north to south, Maine, New Hampshire, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New York, New Jersey, Delaware, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia, and Florida. Contents 1. Toponymy and Composition 2. Colonial History 3. Climate and Physical Geography 4. Demographics 5. Transportation 6. See also 7. Notes 8. References. Toponymy and Composition. The place name East Coast derives from the idea that the contiguous 48 states are defined by two major coastlines, one at the western edge and one on the eastern edge. Other terms for referring to this area include the Eastern Seaboard, Seaboard being American English for coast, Atlantic Coast, and Atlantic Seaboard because the coastline lies along the Atlantic Ocean. The 14 states that have a shoreline on the Atlantic Ocean are, from north to south, the U.S. states of Maine, New Hampshire, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New York, New Jersey, Delaware, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia, and Florida. In addition, Pennsylvania and the District of Columbia border tidal arms of the Atlantic, the Delaware River and the Potomac River, respectively. Although Vermont and West Virginia have no Atlantic coastline, they are sometimes grouped with the Eastern Seaboard states because of their locations in New England and the Old South and their history as part of the land base of the original 13 colonies, viz. The Colony of New Hampshire, the Colony of New York and the Colony of Virginia. Colonial history. The original 13 colonies of Great Britain in North America all lay along the East Coast. 2 additional U.S. states on the East Coast were not among the original 13 colonies. Maine became part of the English colony of Massachusetts in 1677 and Florida part of New Spain until 1821, though held by the British for 20 years after the French and Indian War. The middle colonies, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, New York, and Delaware, had been owned by the Dutch as New Netherland, until they were captured by the English in the mid to late 17th century. Climate and physical geography. There are 3 climate regions on the East Coast from north to south. The region from northern Maine south to about central Connecticut has a continental climate, with warm summers and long, cold and snowy winters. The region from southern Connecticut south to about the Virginia Eastern Shore has a temperate climate, with hot summers and cool winters with a mix of rain and snow. The region from southeastern Virginia, including the greater Norfolk, Virginia Beach area south to central Florida, has a humid subtropical climate, with long hot summers and mild winters. The far southern portion of the East Coast from south central Florida southward, Stuart, south through the Florida Keys, has a tropical climate, which is frost-free and is warm to hot all year. Average monthly precipitation ranges from a slight late fall November maximum from Massachusetts northward as at Portland, Maine, to a slight summer maximum from Long Island south to Virginia as at Wilmington, Delaware, and Norfolk, Virginia, to a more pronounced summer maximum from Cape Hatteras, North Carolina, southward to Savannah, Georgia. Florida has a sharp wet summer, dry winter pattern, with 60-70% of precipitation falling between June and October in an average year. Although landfalls are rare, the Eastern Seaboard is susceptible to hurricanes in the Atlantic hurricane season, officially running from June 1 to November 30. Although hurricanes can occur before or after these dates, hurricanes Hazel, Hugo, Bob, Isabel, Irene, and most recently Sandy are some of the more significant storms to have affected the region. The East Coast is a low relief, passive margin coast. It has been shaped by the Pleistocene glaciation in the far northern areas from New York City northward, with offshore islands such as Nantucket, Block Island, Fisher's Island, the nearly peninsular Long Island and New York City's Staten Island the result of terminal moraines, with Massachusetts' unique peninsula of Cape Cod showing the additional action of outwash plains. Besides terminal moraines, the coastal plain broadens southwards, separated from the Piedmont region by the Atlantic Seaboard fall line of the East Coast rivers, often marking the head of navigation and prominent sites of cities. The coastal areas from Long Island south to Florida are often made up of barrier islands that front the coastal areas. Many of the larger capes along the lower East Coast are in fact barrier islands, like the Outer Banks of North Carolina and Cape Canaveral, Florida. The Florida Keys are made up of limestone coral and provide the only coral reefs on the U.S. mainland. Demographics in 2010, the population of the states which have shoreline on the East Coast was estimated at 112,642,503.36% of the country's total population. The East Coast is the most populated coastal area in the United States. Transportation. The primary interstate highway along the East Coast is Interstate 95, completed in the late 1970s, which replaced the historic U.S. Route 1 Atlantic Highway, the original federal highway that traversed all East Coast states except Delaware by water. The East Coast is connected from Norfolk, Virginia, to Miami, Florida, by the Intracoastal Waterway, also known as the East Coast Canal, which was completed in 1912. Amtrak's Downeaster and Northeast Regional offer the main passenger rail service on the seaboard. The Acela Express offers the only high-speed rail passenger service in the Americas between New York and Boston. The Acela Express has up to a 54% share of the combined train and air passenger market. See also United States Portal Geography Portal Atlantic Coastal Plain. Atlantic Seaboard Fall Line Boswash Boston, Massachusetts, and Washington, D.C. Northeast Megalopolis Notes Carat. Those colonies were New Hampshire, Massachusetts Bay, Rhode Island and Providence Plantations, Connecticut, New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Delaware, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Georgia. While Pennsylvania is not directly along the Atlantic shoreline, it borders the tidal portion of the Delaware River, and the city of Philadelphia was a major seaport. References. Carat General Reference Map, National Atlas of the United States, 2003. NOAA Chart Locator, National Oceanographic and Atmospheric Administration, retrieved February 21, 2013. Carat. Neil Dorst. Frequently Asked Questions, When is Hurricane Season? Hurricane Research Division, NOAA, retrieved March 14, 2016. P. Sahel Egypt Upper Egypt, Middle Egypt, Lower Egypt, Bashamor Nubia Lower Nubia Nile Valley Nile Delta Middle East Sub-Saharan Western East East African Rift, Great Rift Valley, Western or Albertine Rift Valley, Eastern or Gregory Rift Valley, Southern Rift Valley, Rift Valley Lakes Great Lakes Central Middle Africa Southern Horn Ethiopian Highlands Roof of Africa Sudan Region Guinea Region Rhodesia Region Northern Rhodesia, Southern Rhodesia Negroland Mayambi Igboland Mbaze Maputaland Congo Basin Chad Basin Swahili Coast Pepper Coast Gold Coast Slave Coast Ivory Coast Tropical Africa Islands Madagascar Anglophone Africa Francophone Africa Lusophone Africa Arabophone Africa North America Contiguous United States Northern Pacific Northwest Northeastern United States New England Midwest Mid-Atlantic Western United States Southwest Llano Estacado Mountain States South Central United States Southern United States East Coast West Coast Gulf Coast Bible Belt Rust Belt Appalachia Great Plains Great Lakes Eastern Canada Western Canada Canadian Prairies Northern Canada Atlantic Canada North Mexico Gulf of Mexico West Indies Caribbean Greater Antilles, Lesser Antilles, Lucayan Archipelago Western Caribbean Zone Central Isthmus of Panama Mosquito Coast Middle Mesoamerica Aridoamerica Oasisamerica Anglo-French Latin Pantanal Amazon Amazonia Altiplano Andes Brazilian Highlands Caribbean South America Gran Chaco Llanos Atacama Desert Cerrado Latin Caspian Sea Dead Sea Transoxiana Turin Greater Khorasan Ariana Khwarezm Sistan Kazakhstania Far East Russian Far East Extreme North Eurasian Steppe Pontic Caspian Steppe Wild Fields Yedisan Moravsky Trail Ural Region Volga Region Idol Ural Kalima Transbaikal Priazovia Bajarmalan Kuban Zalesi Ingria Novorossiya Gornaya Shoria Tulgas Siberia Eastern. Guangzhong Weizhou Region Wu Region Ordos Loop Yangtze River Delta Northern Southern Southeastern Mainland Indochina Maritime Malay Archipelago East Indies Greater India Indian Subcontinent Himalayas Mahabharata Range Hindu Kush Ganges Basin Ganges Delta Balochistan Rajputana Punjab Region Thar Desert Indus Valley Indus River Delta Indo-Gangetic Plain Eastern Coastal Plains Western Coastal Plains Hindi Belt Doab Great Rand of Kutch Little Rand of Kutch Deccan Plateau Coromandel Coast Konkan Lakshadweep Andaman and Nicobar Islands Maldive Islands Western Red Sea Middle East Near East Arabian Peninsula Persian Gulf Pirate Coast Najd Hejaz Tihama Eastern Arabia Southern Arabia Hadramaut Mediterranean Sea Eastern Mediterranean Zagros Mountains Tigris Euphrates River System Mesopotamia Upper Mesopotamia, Lower Mesopotamia, Sawad Canaan Aram Biblical Region Levant Mashriq Southern Levant Levantine Sea Gaza Strip West Bank Galilee Gilead Judea Samaria Arabah Transjordan Jordan Rift Valley Sinai Peninsula Caucasus Transcaucasia Arabian Desert Syrian Desert Fertile Crescent, Syria region, Greater Syria, Palestine region, Anatolia, Asia Minor, Cilicia, Cappadocia, Asia Pacific, Tropical Asia, Ring of Fire, Europe, Central Middle-Europe, Danubian countries, Prussia region, Lithuania Minor, Northern Nordic, Northwestern Scandinavia, Scandinavian Peninsula, Fennoscandian Peninsula, Sapmi, Eastern Baltic, Crimea, Donbass, Sloboda, Ukraine, Southeastern Balkans, Balkan Peninsula, North Caucasus, Kabardia, Southern Russia, European Russia, Middle East, Southern Italian Peninsula, Insular Italy, Iberia, Gibraltar Arc, Southeastern Mediterranean, Western Alpine Countries, Benelux, Low Countries, Northwestern British Isles, Channel Islands, Germanic, Romance, Celtic, Slavic Countries, Eurasian Steppe, Pontic, Caspian Steppe, Wild Fields, Pannonian Basin, Volhynia, Karelia, East Karelia, Karelia Historical Province of Finland, Oceania, Australasia, Australia Capital Country, Eastern Australia, East Coast of Australia, Eastern Seaboard, Lake Eyre Basin, Murray Darling Basin, Northern Australia, Nullarbor Plain, Outback Southern Australia, Sunraysia, Great Victoria Desert, New Guinea, Zealandia, Pacific Islands, Micronesia, Melanesia, Polynesia, Polar Antarctic, Arctic Oceans, World Sea, Arctic, Atlantic, Indian Pacific, Great Barrier Reef, Mariana Trench, Ring of Fire, Southern Convergence, List of Seas, Continents of the World, Pacific Mountain, Central Eastern, Census, West Pacific Mountain, Midwest, EN Central, WN Central, Northeast, New England, Middle Atlantic, South S Atlantic, ES Central, WS Central, Courts of Appeals, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, Physical, Physiographic, Pacific Mountain, Intermontane Plateaus, Rocky Mountain, Superior Upland, Interior Plains, Interior Highlands, Appalachian, Atlantic Plain, Coastal Arctic, West Great Lakes, Gulf East, Historical Acquisitions, 13 Colonies, Northwest Territory, Southwest Territory, Louisiana Purchase, Gadsden Purchase, Texas Annexation, Oregon Treaty, Mexican Cession, Alaska Purchase, Newlands Resolution, Civil War, Union Border States, Confederacy, Old South, Dixie Slave and Free States, Theaters Pacific, Western Trans-Mississippi, Lower Seaboard, Eastern Divided Pacific, Northwest Atlantic, Northeast Prairie, Pothole, Columbia, Oregon, Other Appalachia Border States, Red States and Blue States, Central Eastern Four Corners, Great Plains, High Plains, Intermountain, Interior, Northern Northwest, South Central, Southern Deep, New Upland, Southeast, Southwest, List Category VE, United States Military History, Continental Congress, American Revolution War, American Frontier, Federalist Era, War of 1812, Territorial Acquisitions, Territorial Evolution, Mexican-American War, Civil War, Reconstruction Era, Indian Wars, Gilded Age, Progressive Era, African-American Civil Rights Movement, 1865-1895, California Republic, World War I, Roaring Twenties, Great Depression, World War II, Home Front, Nazism in the United States, American Century, Cold War, Korean War, Space Race, Civil Rights Movement, Feminist Movement, Vietnam War, Post-Cold War, 1991, Present, War on Terror, War in Afghanistan, Iraq War, Timeline of Modern American Conservatism by Topic, Demographic Discoveries, Economic Debt Ceiling, Inventions before 1890-1945-1946-91, After 1991, Military, Postal, Technological and Industrial Geography, Territory, States, Territories, Counties, Cities, Towns, and Villages, Earthquakes, Extreme Points, Islands, Mountains, Peaks, Ranges, Appalachian, Rocky, National Park Service, National Parks, Regions, East Coast, West Coast, Great Plains, Gulf, Mid-Atlantic, Midwestern, New England, Pacific, Central, Eastern, Northern, Northeastern, Northwestern, Southern, Southeastern, Southwestern, Western Rivers, Colorado, Columbia, Mississippi, Missouri, Ohio, Rio Grande, Time, Water Supply and Sanitation, Politics, Federal Executive, President, Executive Office, Cabinet, House of Representatives, Speaker, Judiciary, Federal Judiciary, Supreme Court, Courts of Appeals, District Courts, Law, Constitution, Federalism, Preemption, Separation of Powers, Bill of Rights, Civil Liberties, Code of Federal Regulations, Federal Reporter, United States Code, United States Reports.